Checks and the process through which we clear them hasn't changed for a very long time. And it actually involves paper being sent around the country, physically being sent around. What we're doing is we're turning that paper into technology and allowing a digital image to be sent between banks and building societies to enable that process to happen much, much faster.